My name is Lars Thulén. I would like to present the latest version of Aedosa Tempo. Tempo R can be equipped with 12 to 16 rows with a row distance of 700 to 800 millimeters. One of its key features is the large fertilizer hopper that holds 5,500 liters. Beside the large fertilizer hopper, it is also important to be able to deliver large quantities of fertilizer. With these seed meters, Phoenix 3, we can deliver up to 350 kg per hectare at 15 km per hour.
The most important feature on Tempo is its precision at very high speed. This is achieved through the yield string seed meter. It's a pressurized seed meter where the air enters the seed meter from the rear, and the seed sticks to a disc. When the disc rotates and the seed reaches this point where the seed tube starts, the seed is shot down through the seed tube with a system we call power shoot. When the seed leaves the seed disc, it passes through a seed sensor and through the seed tube down to the bottom of a seed trench. Here we have a soft stop wheel that has two tasks. Number one, to stop the seed, and number two, to firm it properly into the seed trench. Within the parallel linkage, you can see a small hydraulic cylinder. This cylinder can increase the downforce with up to 240 kg. In very loose conditions, it can also reduce the weight of a row unit. This gives the row unit a very smooth ride at high speeds. The wing folding cylinders transfer weight from the inner sections of a machine to the outer wings. This is important in fields that are uneven, so the machine follows the ground better. Using electrical motors on all seed and fertilizer meters makes it easy to turn off the meters one by one. This can be done manually or by a GPS task controller. Tempo L is operated by an app. The app has five main pages: the dashboard, mode, statistics, log, and settings. Normally you drive a machine in the dashboard mode. Here you see the fan speed, the fertilizer and the seed rate, and how all row units are working. On the mode page, you can adjust the downforce of the row units quite simple, like this. And on this page, you can also fold the machine. On the settings page, you do all general settings of the machine. And here you also carry out the calibration. If you, for instance, want to plant 75,000 seeds per hectare, you just enter 75,000 and you're ready to go. The all-new Tempo L is designed for high capacity and world-class planting quality. We dare to promise that it will exceed all of your expectations.